reduce the burden on the city during this water shortage. Consider installing a low flush toilet, cut back on watering the lawn, and power grid. The city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge This has been a local public service announcement. You're listening to Second Moon Radio with J. Thomas Hornbuckle, and we're pervading some of the finest classical music on the air. Keep that dial right here.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is back.
What's in Troy? For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing...